Wow.
Very nice.
So these are the interfaces that we have. So we have the power supply, we have the audio, we have the S-video. The VGA version, you have the VGA connector.
Okay, yeah, and then the PS2 keyboard.
Yeah, PS2 keyboard.
Yeah.
The SD card. We provision for USB, but the software is not ready for
sure,
USB.
Sure, sure. That's good. You're thinking ahead?
Well, I think so.
Yeah.
I think so.
What's the beauty of PGAs, right? I mean,
That would be one of the next. It's in the roadmap.
Sure.
Yeah, yeah.
There we go.
You get, we're in software marketing.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
You're saying the Amiga is probably about the top of what the FPGA is?
You go
higher.
Cool. Yeah.
That is
we
awesome.
Have, as I said, we have 16
very impressive.
Yeah. Yeah. And thanks a lot.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, that was very Sean.
Sorry to catch you.
Hakeem.
Yeah. Thanks, man.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, see you.
Visit our website.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. I took one of the data sheets.
Yeah. Okay, great.
Definitely. Thanks.
Yeah, I found these guys online. Yeah. 16,000
LEDs. Yeah. 16,000
and the Amiga
turns. I think maybe 11,000.
Oh, okay.
Just
think it might be
able to do that. I have the We have the core already.
Yeah.
We need to adapt it to the C64.
Right. But the core is like pulling the open source.